Hey guys, and welcome back to another Microsoft Flight Simulator video. And today we're going to be doing another landing video. This time we're going to be using a United Airlines Boeing 787, and we're landing at Sitka Rocky Gutierrez Airport near Alaska. It's one runway, it's situated in the sea, and on approach you've got quite a lot of mountains, as you can see right here. So I thought let's try it out and see how difficult it will be to land. So the runway has 2,195 meters of length, and as I said before, it's only one runway as well, so hopefully it shouldn't be too difficult to fly. But yeah, if you enjoy the video, let me know in the comments below. Leave a like and press that subscribe button, and thanks for watching.
Five hundred, four hundred, three hundred, 200, 150, 30.